啊，跟住呢题啦，咁咧佢就俾咗个 body whisker diagram 我哋啦，跟住咧就话俾你听个 intercostal range 系3.2，个 range 系6.8，咁叫我哋求 A 同 B。好啦，咁嚟到，咁 intercostal range 咧其实就系 B 减12.1嘅，B 减12.1就会等于翻3.2，咁所以咧 B 就系3.2加12.1就系15.3啦。好啦，跟住个 range 咯，range 嘅计法就系点啊？18.1减 A 就会等于翻6.8。OK，咁所以咧 A 咧就系18.1减6.8，所以 A 就等于11.3，咁咪做好咗 A part 啦。好啦，然之后咯，the student joined a training program. It is found that the longest time taken by the student to finish a 100 meter race after the training is 2.9 秒 less than That's before the train，即系每个学生咧都会比之前快咗2.9秒。咁咧，the trainer claims that at least 25% of the students show improvement in the time。唔系应该话佢话最长嗰、那个 the longest time taken by the student，最长嗰个都有2.9秒嘅进步。系啦，咁佢就话最少有25% 嘅人系有 improvement。咁可以睇翻啦，最長嗰個學生，好，咁所以咧，the longest time taken after training 就係等於18.1啦，減2.9，咁咧就會係15.2。咁15.2咧係細過本身嗰個 upper quartile 嘅喎。咁咧，佢就細過15.3，which is the upper quartile。咁 upper quartile 係乜嘢？即係話75% 嗰度啊嘛。咁即係話佢以上嘅有25% 嘅人，有25% 嘅人咧，個速度都已經去到喺嗰個下邊啦，喺嗰個原本嘅 upper quartile 下邊。咁即係話呢句説話。咁所以咧。所以咧，at least，所以咧呢樣嘢我哋就可以證明到啦。At least 25% of the students show improvement。咁所以咧，the claim is agreed。咁就做啦。